Welcome back, everybody, to Oxygen Not Included. We had just gotten our fifth person, who we named Amber. She's kind of ugly, but she means well, so that's fine. We're just getting her set up, getting her own bed, getting her own table to eat at. Trying to flesh us out, make it a little bit more home-like. Keeping an eye on her oxygen, not looking too bad. We have a good supply of water, which I'm a big fan of. More up there if we were to need it, but I don't think we will. A lot of carbon dioxide up here. And everyone's going to quits for the day. So what is another goal here that we should probably consider having? I think we're going to want... a water pipe down here at some point. So why don't we build you out and start prepping this area. I think I might put future bathrooms over here. I don't want to be too far away. This is a nice spot, but it's too far away from our water, which we will need. So let's just... you're unreachable, aren't you? Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry about you then. Don't worry about this. And then we can start this. We can build a pump right here, put it in the lowest spot, which I like. Get some water ready. And we'll make this. We'll probably have access from up here too. But we'll put bathroom somewhere over here, I think. Maybe even all the way up here. And it gives them something to do for now. Something other than sit around and complain about how there's not enough air. Okay, so I really did want to have one of these stations ready by now, but we keep doing other things, so. We'll stick with that, get them all done, I guess. There's no harm in that. No shame. How exciting. Like that sanitation idea over here, that'll give us a lot of things to do. Start looking around a little bit more. A lot of contaminated oxygen, but that's not the worst thing to deal with. Contaminated oxygen is better than chlorine. That's the other thing, is with these hydrogens and chlorines over here, I really don't want to go any further than like right here, because I've seen them seep in through lots and lots of walls. There's probably some way to tell and I just haven't realized it, like what is a safe distance? Like, is that what this color is right here? Could be. I'm not that smart. It's really, really hard to say. Might be what all these colors are here too. That'd be nice if that's what that means. Maybe that is what it means. I don't know. For now, are you unreachable? No. No one wanted to venture down there to do it. So let us start talking about plumbing. Everyone loves plumbing. Put you down there. Oh, screw that up. Actually, I think I want you to go through the ladder if I can, otherwise they'll dig that out. We will fix that mistake. And then we will also need some power, so we should probably do that too. Luckily, we've kind of already started that route here. And hopefully that will be enough. So we get some plumbing going, start prepping for this. Low on energy? No, what's that noise for? Are we getting low on food? Yeah, kind of. Well, poopy. It's probably going to be a bit before we really start finding more food. Since we have a bigger battery, which I now just realized, we'll use it. Alchemy Station. Supercomputer ready there. I'm excited for the supercomputer. Get that in there. You know what we could probably use as well? Now that I'm thinking about it. Compost. Compost is stinky. It'll give us something to do with all this contaminated dirt. Make a fertilizer out of it, which is nice. And that will presumptuously speed this up. Just punched my cup of water. It's nice. What was I talking about? Talking to myself about doing that. Now, these don't get a boost from light, as far as I'm aware. Oh, good. We have one more. Perfect. But we're calling it quits, apparently. I bet you guys don't have enough things to do, but... it's not bad. Sufficient resources. Yeah. That's fine. Don't worry about that. If we do really start to run out of food like we are, we can always make mush bars, which is just made from dirt and water. It always has a chance of giving them diarrhea, though. Which I imagine is not good. I think it's going to be a while before we can really get this food. I don't think these are going to come up anytime soon either. And I don't want to dig up here for this. It's not going to be... it's not going to save our lives, so... yeah, I think we're going to have to give up on this idea. Just go for this. We'll make four. Hopefully no one gets diarrhea. Well, we have finished more research, but we can't do any quite yet. I mean, we can start. That's not true. That's not true at all. We can totally start. Let's go with this one first. Everyone's thinking about food. You're gonna really start thinking about food here soon if I let them starve. It'd be an awful way to turn oxygen not included into don't starve. So the only thing in this game that really grosses me out is this guy right here. It just like slowly poops out food. I don't care for that. I'm sure it was intentional. Confused about why this is taking so long to get that there. But nonetheless, it's here. So now it's time to start thinking about what I'm going to do with the bathrooms and such. I really want to have this blocked off, though, because I'm really worried about this seeping through. And I feel like it's only a matter of time. What new things do we have for the base? Gas primordial tiles. I actually do like that a lot. I will probably replace fair amount of these with gas permanent tiles because I will want them to. God damn it, Amber. She probably fell asleep on the wheel. Anyways, put this there. That way it can really help the carbon dioxide go up and the oxygen we're producing go through. Might open this up. It's a lot of space in between, though. You know what? Maybe that's the answer to the solution. Maybe instead of looking to go here, I can just make this a level. Yeah, I like that idea, actually. That seems to make a lot more sense. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know if this will, 3 tiles is enough room for some of them, though. But there are things here that I'll want to put that I think take more than 3 tiles. Let's try it out, though. I'm sure we can find a way to make it work. Insufficient materials. Well, that's a bitch. We should probably get some of those then. Luckily for us, here they are. We actually do have a lot of copper, I just haven't made the effort to get it. Dirt, sand. I feel like this is going very well so far. 1% stress. It's alright. Probably overwhelmed them with things to do, but so far we have not starved, though it is getting there. These should be ready soonish. Hopefully. This thing produces contaminated oxygen. Contaminated oxygen isn't really bad, it just has a chance of making you sick. Maybe we should make a med bay. From wounds? We do have somebody that's wounded. I don't know how much that affects them. There's probably a way to tell if we look. Gizmo 7 was also slightly injured. That's alright. Maybe they just slowly heal over time anyways. How's the old research looking? Almost there. Awesome. Once we have it unlocked, I can see what will fit. If we put the bathrooms and the showers like here, that'd be really nice. I would like this eventually to become like a power processing area. I'll produce a lot of carbon dioxide with the coal generators, I think is what I'm going to use. And since this is where I want the carbon dioxide, it works. That works out well. You're also complaining about the lack of oxygen, huh? Let's see what you think of that. Probably not much. Delicious, delicious meal wood. I still want all this carbon dioxide. Now, what are we generating? Still not quite enough. Sorry, we'll do one more. Get some of that copper back. Now we can make more things again. And then we finished our research as well. Take a look at what we can do next. I think we're going to do this one next. Mostly because the electrolyzer will let us burn water into oxygen. I don't think we need to worry about pressure management yet. There's one guy I'm looking for here. Where is he? your scrubber. It's not the scrubber I'm thinking of. I think air deodorizer, that's it. So this will be really nice because it will take a lot of that contaminated air that's hanging out over there by the restrooms in the compost and pop into clean air. So that will probably take priority here. In fact, less talk, more rock. Let's do it. What do you use? Sandstone? Well, boy, do I got good news for you. Let's take a look at our fancy new pooping stuff. Good, you're fit up there. Excellent. Shower? Shower's not so much. Interesting. Maybe we'll move it over here. Just make room for it. Really only need like one, so. Oops, we can have a new person. That's what that noise means. Loud sleeper. Ooh, I do not like that. It means I have to put him somewhere else. Dimensionally inept. I'm okay with this, as long as you have something else making it worth it. And you have Grease Monkey. And Quick Learner, which they're okay. Your decor expectations are okay, but let's look at this guy. Big fan of Diver's Lungs. Yokel. Cannot research. That is fine by me. It is definitely going to be you, Hideki, but that's not what we're going to call you. I still have a couple names to use. And that will be the one. Richie. Might be German. Richa? I don't know, but that's our guy. Welcome. Let's make you a bed. And a place to eat, which we can't right now. But we can make you a bed, at least. Actually, we should probably start cleaning some of this copper out, because I really do need it. So, like, why wait? Let's just do it. Replace some of this with gas permanero as well, because well, I like that, it's just kind of sitting there. Eventually I would like it to get to the algae. Production's looking pretty good. Yeah, not so great over here, but it's not terrible. Food shortage. Oh crap, that's a bad problem. That is a bad problem. Did we harvest anything yet? Well, let's make more of those then. Before people start starving and getting really, really sick. Let's put you in a slightly higher. Really want somebody doing that. Takes a lot of time. I should have definitely paid more attention to that. Here I had my eye on the prize of showers. People are starving. Alright, let's see if we can keep people from starving. Just picked up a bunch of algae, I'm not really sure why. It's alright. Some dirt in there, there we go. You guys, right onto watching something poop. Fantastic. These will be ready soon and we can stop with this. You're upset about the lack of oxygen, I blame you. I blame you. Got that thing going at least. These things are like super powerful too. I've seen them clear out so much contaminated oxygen. It's ridiculous and impressive. I'm a big fan of it because we got a lot of those things over here. And eventually we will be looking to go that way because we're definitely not going to go over here. I mean, hydrogen we can use as power, but I've had poor experiences with it. And chlorine, I have no idea what we're supposed to do with. But really, like, I have no way of getting rid of them too, other than trying to just pump them out that I know of. I don't care for that either. But soon we'll have an electrolyzer. And this pump that cannot be reached for some reason. I don't know if it's just too far down. Oh, good, good, good. Us. Then we'll tell you to make you indefinitely. I'll get a couple more of those crappy bars just in case, because I really don't want people to starve. But... And then we got research? Okay. I was wondering what that noise was. A lot of things happened in my brain at once, and it is slow, so I could only really understand so many of them. The cooking station's nice, because it makes the mush bars into deep-fried mush bars, which I think just removes the chance of getting diarrhea. We don't have enough food to really need a refrigerator, so... Don't need to worry about heat, don't really need to worry about gas as far as I'm concerned. Med bay might not be a bad idea if someone gets diarrhea. It's filtration air scrubber. I like air scrubber. I like these as well. Maybe we'll just get that. Power might start being an issue here in a little bit. I don't know, honestly, the best way to make power, I really think, is just these wheel generators. The problem is they just tie somebody up. Food's coming in, thankfully. That is a relief. Minus 10. That's fine. Requirements. You just take an intake, huh? Fair enough. Once we get this built, you can maybe do something. We'll take a boatload of energy, I'm assuming. So much that we actually might need to put in another spinny wheel. What's the decor of this place? Oh, it is awful. It is just awful. But we can do some things to help that. Mainly put in lights, I bet. That will be the biggest thing. Let's see what that does for us. Yes, I don't want to really ignore the decor too much, because I worry that it will become an issue then. I know it seems silly. Let's get you ready for things. Wonder if you can reach that. Be super duper fancy if you could. Oh no! I need raw metal. Which I assume is just it being not specific. No one's digging the stuff up though. I mean, I know I gave him a boatload of things to do, but still, I have expectations they need to meet. Yeah, well, part of my problem is I got one guy in this, one guy in this, one guy in that, one guy in that, so I really only have two people running around doing things. And of course, they can only do so much. Really, I'm at the point now it would be okay if only one person did research. So who is a good person for that? Let's go to jobs if I hit the right button eventually. 3, 2, 3, 7. Amber. Amber's the smartest cookie. So we'll have her do it only. That way we only tie up one person. While we're at it, let's look at other things as well. Generate power. Since we only have one spinning wheel, there's no point in someone who's bad at it doing it. Great news. Great news for Fiasco. really, we're doing okay in power so far. We'll see what happens after we build all these other things, but for now we're okay, I think. Really want to get this going. Did you reach it? No? Really? I wish I would tell you why. Unreachable? There must be some type of method to this madness. Well, how's the decor look now? We did get some lights in there. Still pretty crappy, huh? Yeah, that's alright. That's alright, I guess. Should help. Still unreachable. Are you freaking kidding me? No, you're not unreachable anymore. I don't know what they had to do to help you out, but I'm glad. Maybe they just have to be able to see that very bottom or something weird like that. But we really need to start generating oxygen. Don't worry about it. Keep going. It's fine. Hey, there we go. Get that water pumping. We completed some more research, it would appear. I might chill out on the research for a bit. I'm not dying to get any of these things except for maybe medbay. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Fine dining. Fine dining's not really that specific. Let's do that just in case somebody gets really sick. But first, we will start looking at getting. Yeah, let's do. Not a compost. That's not at all what I wanted you to do. Let's set up these bathrooms. That's what I really want. Take a quick look here. What is it we want from this? Want the outs to go into the purifier. We want this to go to the ends. Is that what I want from this? Does that make sense? Goes into that, goes into that. Then we'll go in. Yes, I think for now that will work. Power? I don't think we have a lot of coal to really start screwing around with. Do you guys not take power? I'm okay with that. I'm okay if you don't take power. I'm skeptical of that, but I'm okay with it. Yes, yes, minions, get to work. Getting low on food again, huh? It's discerning. I was just thinking about you, printing pod. So I was just thinking that 6%... Or 6%. 6 people is actually a pretty decent number, and I think a lot to this late game is not overextending. So we are going to try our darndest not to do that. So unless we see somebody who is just unbelievable and we really need to take them for some reason, we're probably not going to. And these guys really aren't that unbelievable. He has mole hands. I like that. It makes him dig a lot faster. Can't cook, which I don't really care about. That's fine, whatever. These mouth breathers, though, absolutely not. Oxygen's gonna be way too important. So I think I'm just gonna reject it all. I'm okay with that. We'll stoke you up. We'll still do another one later, but we don't have a lot of food. We don't have a lot of oxygen. So why get somebody else? However, what we do start to have coming in now is stress. So let's start our first massage table. I don't know what's causing this stress. It's Fairfax. What does he have going on here? He just wants the day off. That's all he wants. It's because your decor. So you're getting interrupted sleep. Why are you getting interrupted sleep? You know, it's not the rib. Interrupted sleep is a big part of it. I'm confused to why that might be. Anyways, let's throw you in there before you freak out on us. I like this because this up here will always tell you the highest person's stress, and then if you hover over it, it tells you everybody's stress, so you know exactly who to throw in there. So far, I think this is progressing pretty well. We got our purifier up. Got our bathrooms up. Next, we're going to start talking about a shower. So, less talk, more rock. Not sure why that happened with the mouse, but whatever. So we're cleaning this area out. We'll get a shower in there and see how that works out for us. Hopefully it works out well. We may have to get creative with the plumbing here. That's my main concern. What is this? There's freaking hydrogen getting in here somewhere. Oh, God. It's happening to me again already. Hydrogen crisis. Where is it even coming from? Is it just, like, programmed to come in, screw you? Because, like, there's hydrogen up there and there's hydrogen all the way over here. And I just kind of refuse that it's making it through all that. That'd be pretty ridiculous. Oh, we got more food to harvest. That's excellent news. I kind of wish they would harvest these things on their own. I'm not really sure why I need to tell them to find food. Other jobs I get, but this, I would really like this to be, at least have an option for like auto harvest, auto replant. That seems reasonable to me. What's also reasonable is showers. Let us get working on the plumbing. And I think that all works. Is that all working? Is this not working? Empty pipe. So it's not going up there. I wonder if it's just because I connected right here. If I connected up there, it'd be better. So let's deconstruct that. Maybe that's better. Because I would really like to get rid of these. I just don't have a lot of use for them. Quite concerned about the amount of helium that's coming in. We're only on day 13. Well, things are looking pretty good. I think we're going to call this for an episode here. Thank everybody for watching. I'm having a lot of fun. I think this is going pretty well. I think we're going to pull through this so far. We'll see what happens. We'll get some more research here soon, see what we unlock. But if you enjoyed it, please put a like. If you haven't subscribed to me, please do. If I'm doing something really poorly, if you have any advice about what I'm doing that could be a lot better, I'd really like to know. So tell me in the comments. But I just want to say thanks for watching, and we'll see you with the next episode.